Hello my friends, a new test video to Once Human, it's playable again with Proton 903 or Experimental on the Steam Deck OLED with SteamOS 3.7. The game is unsupported. Proton is Proton Experimental for me. We have the new update version 1.3 and yes, I hope it's run, my friend, it's run. We have no black artifacts and yes, sorry for my English, and yes. Okay, we go first to the settings. We have the same settings we in the last video. 800p full screen and performance, it's all low, and render scale it's 100%, and yes, FSR on, balance it. Okay. So, all settings. Okay. Oh. So, all standard. Come on. So, loading model. Aha. So. Now, a little bit moment for loading. Now we have drops. Damn, the bro have a bike. Nice. Oh. Oh shit. Oh, food, nice. Oh. better with locking FPS. Not in the city, we have legs. We need a little time for loading. Oh shit. Okay. It's a game run. Now. Okay. Yes, my friends. It's a game run. The performance is okay the most time now. And oh no, okay. And yes, the performance it's okay, it's playable again. And yes, my friends, thanks for watching the video, thanks for your commentary, feedback and support, and have a very nice day. Bye bye.